This is part two of the three-part series on AI buzzwords, and we continue with foundation models and their limitations. Training these huge large language models, or short LLMs, was possible due to a paper released in 2017 called Attention is All You Need, which introduced the transformer architecture. The transformer is so impressive because it lets LLMs understand language with context, similar to how humans understand language. That's why LLMs are so good at a variety of tasks, not only at generating the next word in the sequence, but also to do simple math, provide feedback, provide translations, do sentiment analysis, summarize text, have conversations, and so on. Therefore, deserving a new name, foundation models. But foundation models also have limitations, for example, biases. Now, foundation models do not discriminate on purpose, but they do learn from the data we feed them, and unfortunately, the world is not a perfect place, and we need to be aware of certain biases that the data contains. Unaddressed biases can lead to racism or sexism or any other form of discrimination by the model. When asking a model to describe a beautiful person, for example, it will most likely describe a woman. Other limitations are the fact that their knowledge of the world is limited to the past, to whenever they were trained, or the accuracy of their information. The problem here is that the response of a model will almost always be grammatically correct, but that does not ensure that the response is also factually correct. These wrong responses are also referred to as hallucinations of the model. There are different grounding techniques to prevent hallucinations. One technique to implement grounding is called retrieval augmented generation, where you basically give your foundation model context information, such as a set of documents to look through before it responds. To overcome multiple other shortcomings of foundation models, you can also use agent orchestration, where you basically turn your foundation model into an agent by giving it the ability to use tools, such as a search engine or a calculator, to collect more information before it responds. You can also let your foundation model interact with other agents, that is, other AI models. Check out part 3 of the series to learn more about the transformer architecture.